I think I see something.
Brother, perhaps we should find this man's treasure and his son before we return to him, yes?
Yeah!
Looks like we're almost out of here.
Mm-hmm.
see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place.
Got him!
Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Is your boss having spying on us?
No, that wasn't our intention. You must believe me, I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fellow, huh? Quite the sum there, brother.
Are we going to check out the other cache? Hopefully find the ghost's son?
We will find only a corpse.
You sound fair.
Grave will provide.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. Quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other half of the treasure without you. He must have been killed trying.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... Thank you for telling me. Perhaps now we can see each other again.
How did you know?
What?
That the son was dead.
The boy abandoned his father. In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
There's something up on that island. See that?
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
Can't get on the lift with that geyser going.
Stop squirming.
You did it, Master Kratos! A spectacular job! Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time!
Can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.